Hi guys, KK345 here. I haven't recorded in a while. It is the 8th of October. I don't think I've uploaded in a while either. It may have been a month or so since I've uploaded. I've really not been very well. We'll go with that. I'm going to upload to this today, or tomorrow, something that might be controversial. I can't say that word. You know what I mean, though. It's something that a lot of you may not like or enjoy. It is this. for those of you who can't read Japanese, it's... you can see it at the bottom, actually. There I am. Can't read Japanese. It's at the bottom in English. The Idolm Master 2. I did try to record a... please say I said record. Yeah, I have. I tried to record the demo of this last year, because I got this for Christmas last year, and I've completed it once, and I have another idol group, I can't speak today, sorry, and I just thought I'd record it for you guys, and just see how you react to it, because I would like, obviously the whole game is in Japanese, and I can't read Japanese, I do have a guide, though, that tells me what I should say and what I shouldn't say, depending on, it just tells me everything I should and shouldn't say, which is cool. We are going to play a little bit of it today, and my recorder stopped because it's a Japanese game, it changes up the screen from, I think it's like P50 to P60, I don't know. I'll record it again now, so there we go. So, it's a very happy kind of song and dance game, and when I played the demo, I fell in love with it. There is an anime of it, it's called The Idol Master. There's a huge fan base for it. There's lots of catalogues and stuff, but we are going to... start the game. That's my other group. I'm gonna produce a new unit on normal. I don't know. I think that was yes. It's been a while since I've played the Idolm Master. Very long time. So I'm in the forest. I don't know what that says. Well, that's Hibiki. That's one of the idols you can produce. I think she's asking where Inami is and where did they go. And I'm just backing up from her slowly. Or maybe I've got zooming eye vision. So she's apologising for maybe... In the anime, she has a hamster called Hamoru and she apologises for eating its food, so it kind of sounds like that, so whoever Inami is, even if he isn't a model, I don't think, it might be Yori. I'm not sure. She's apologising for something, though. I'm like, wow, look, a girl in the forest. That's the one for the bingo. I have no idea what I'm saying. Sorry. This is the first week. This is the producer guy, the head of the office. So he gets to produce an idol. I only understand because he said produce, idol, and produce. I can't think. I know I recognize some of the Japanese, but. Poster in the back is Ryugu Komachi. That's one of the groups. Yeah, you can't play use them as your idols, unfortunately, because I do like Ami. We get to choose 3 idols and produce them over the course of a year and try and get them to number 1 and make them top idol. Okay. Yeah. Yay, let's go! Namco Pro is the... It's actually like 765 or... Yeah, 765 Pro. So here's where we get to choose the idols. So yeah, we're producing for Namco Pro, which is 765 Pro in English. These are the... I can't count. Why can't I suddenly... nine idols we get to produce from. So there's Makoto, and you can see at the bottom, it tells you all about them. It's got like vocal, what the best at is dance. She's good at dance. Hibiki, she's a girl we saw at the beginning, she's good at dance. That's Yukiko, she's visual, which just means she's just appealing. There is Miki, I like Miki, she's quite cool. She's strong in visual. I can never say the names. Takane. We're gonna say Takane. It's gonna be wrong. I can't say the name. I've all put it in like, I know. It's like T-A-K-N-E. Maybe it's Takan. Takane. Sorry, I'm just butchering the English language here. She's good at vocal and visual. This is Haruka. She's strong in vocal. Shihaya, very, like, just max vocal. I always have her or her on my team. So Haruka or Shihaya. There's Mami. She's good at dance. And then there's... I don't know. I can't remember her name. What's her name? Yayoi. And they're like, what's her name? You can tell their age as well. So she's 14, she's 16, she's 13, 17, 17, 16, 17, 15, 18. She's the oldest. I think I'm going to go for strong vocals. So I'm going to have Chihai. No, we don't. Because if they're strong with vocals, you can up the other things. But they're all pretty good at dance, I suppose. I'm going to go for... I like Takan. No. Takane as my lead. She's my lead vocal. Lead vocal, lead idol. Takane. Kun. Isn't Kun like a boy ending? You also can pick two backup idols, basically. So it's sort of like a group. So like Ryugu Komachi is three. Oh, we've gone to meet Takane, so better find Takane's thing. Unfortunately, it's all in Japanese, apart from the first encounter, which is what this is. So, I know what to say to her. There she is over there looking at... She's kind of weird. She goes on about, in the anime, she goes on about aliens, and she comes from a mysterious place because she doesn't see the point in telling people that... she doesn't see the point in telling people where she comes from if they're just inquiring. I'm probably talking about how pretty her hair is and how pink her eyes are. I'm really sorry. If anyone can translate massive amounts of Japanese for me, I'd love you forever. I think that she's saying that, oh, you've chosen me as the main idol. How are you today? You've chosen me, desu. Deska is a question. Ka is a question in Japanese. Deska is always like a question. I know that much. I recognize some of the. Well, she answers questions. No, she didn't say Deska because it's sort of like, you know. And no, she didn't say it. There's only some places where you would say Deska. And I did just skip that by. This is all kind of routine. I'm going to probably upload all of this at once. You guys are going to be like, okay. Don't try and think any differently of me. There are forgetting me people in the world that play Japanese games. I play them. I enjoyed this game. Shit, what am I going to be saying? I'm going to have to pause from time to time to try and get the right answer, which is that one. It's almost like LA Noire, where you have to say the right thing to get through to the next stage or they get angry or upset with you. So think of this as Japanese LA Noir with idols. Yeah, Japanese LA Noir with idols and singing and dancing and such other such fun things. I have actually found a way to exploit to get later on in the game. If you fail at certain things, if you fail a... You get to go to festivals. I'm really just like all over the place at the moment trying to explain all this stuff. You get to go to festivals halfway, I think it's like week 21 or something. And you get to, if you lose, you have to go on hell training. Sometimes I purposely lose them if I don't feel my stats good enough, or if I lose them, I use the hell training to purposely make them the best. If you can max everything, then when you do these things, you get more idols, and the more idols you have, not the more idols, the more fans you have in a certain place, the more likely you are to win a trophy for that area. So I normally use that to max my friendship with them and to max their stats. If you guys do enjoy this, even though I'm talking over all the Japanese, I sort of know what's going on. If you don't, she's just basically saying, oh, thank you for choosing me. Fuck, what do I say? And there we go again. It's what do I say. It's that one. I'm going to try and make them as happy as I possibly can. Fortunately, all the events are in Japanese, and I know all the answers at least. I can just try and pick the answers. This might be a long Let's Play, depending if you like it. I may just do it anyway, because I quite enjoy the game Idol Master, even though this bit's a little long. There is just so much to do. You can dress them up, you can get amulets which improve. I have one amulet. I think when I first started up the game, I may have screwed myself over, because you get to a certain stage in it and someone said to me, would you like to buy an amulet? I know that, I'm roughly guessing, would you like to buy this amulet? Or would you like help with amulets? And I must have said no, because I didn't have the money at the time. So I said no, and I haven't got any amulets, and I don't know where you get them from. I think she's saying basically here that she wants to be number one idol. There are rival groups. The other idols that you don't pick become groups. They get they become like sort of rivals in the game. They're not really, not in a mean way where you all fall out with each other and stuff like that. You just end up, you can fight against them or watch their videos and how they're doing on the TV thing. You can have your idols fall out with each other. They do, if I keep Takane happy, if I just keep making, because you get choices that will make the other one sad. So if I keep making the other one sad, they get angry at each other and they can fall out, and I don't want that to happen, because it's not very nice, is it? You wouldn't want one, but oh my god, there's one that says touch chest. I've just looked at it like, okay then. There are PVs where you go out and gain more fans, but you don't perform as such, but you can talk to them. Sometimes they're really nervous, sometimes they're upset with what happened, and you just sort of make them feel better. So, after that very long encounter, that's on Natashi. She just tells you about stuff. I don't think I need any of that. Yeah, on Natashi. She's on Natashi, like, she's something on Natashi. You get a schedule for each day. I'm just gonna see if I can just skip through to picking my other two idols that I want to. Oh, I think I only start with her at the minute. I need to get up. Oh, bum. Shoot, let's just click that. I don't know. Shoot, I don't know what I just did. I'll let her go on a minute while I... She's basically saying, like, this is the schedule, so you pick one thing. You can only do three things in a week, basically. There's 52 weeks in a year. So you have 52 weeks to basically get your idol to number one. Um,
費するもよし。
Let's see if I can find. 2つの組み合わせで
3コスト消費するもよし。どうするかはプロデューサーさんの方針次第です。それとお仕事の中には資金、
俗
に言うマニーが必要になるものがあります。このお仕事にかかるマニーをマニーコストと言いまして、所持マニーを上回ってしまいますと。
So it's basically, and that's it, you've got it. So it's like, basically, I was like, if I can do up to 3 things a week, cool! we'll go with that one. Okay, yeah. See, I wish I had, So that's the number of fans. At the minute, they're all kind of happy, but we don't have any fans, because they don't even exist. I'm just going to skip this, because I do actually know how all of this goes. But because I pressed the wrong button, I just basically kicked myself in the ass. Oh, Natashi, please shut up. Natashi, yeah, that's my reporter level, so you can get a reporter, and they'll, depending on what you do, they do certain different things. Okay, so come on. I can't skip that. Okay, let's go. I understand all of this. Alright, so we can only do these two things. We can do a promotional event, which we'll do first, and then we will do the vocal lesson. No, I didn't want to do that. I know. Alright, so that's what we're doing for today. Yay! luckily, I have a lot of costumes unlocked and lots of other things that will make this opening a bit easier. So the vocal lesson was first. Okay. I know how these go. You get like little mini games to help their vocal lessons go up. I don't need any help with this, I don't think. Hi. She's saying, yay, vocal lesson by myself, how much fun. Do I need any help? We'll press that one. I always press square. Okay, sometimes you can leave them to do it by themselves. I don't think you can at this point in the game. I know how this goes. You basically hit the buttons when it hits the thing.
Yep,
I understand. So that's how I understand. Okay, come on. Sounds really bad, but she isn't. The more you practice, the better they sound, and they normally sound better as a trio than they do as a group. Also, if you get the bar full, you get extra bonus points, so it's fun. You only get 40 seconds to do it. If you do a double one, I think you get a minute and 70 seconds, something like that. So, it's pretty simple at the minute. Sometimes, I don't think it's going to speed up now, but normally it does. Oh, like that, and I just screwed up. She gets really upset. She's like, if you do it 20 times, they get really upset. When there's three of them, one of them will stop singing if you do that, and then if they all stop singing, you fail that section. So I've hit perfect, but I haven't got it full because I screwed it. Oh, so close to getting it full as well. Yeah, even speeding up is not going to win. But we got basically five votes. And that all goes on to vocal. Yay! And producer level one. So next we go on to a professional event. Unfortunately, we don't get to sing yet, which is, sing a song, which is kind of unfortunate. I am going to do up to the debut audition, which is week three. How long are we? It's 20 minutes so far. And I can't remember what I should be saying. Actually, I do know. Actually, that is what it should be. Hi. Mondai arimasen. So she's worried about something. And I'm trying to make her feel better. And she apologizes because I said something that obviously made her think, like, oh, damn, well, you know, I should be doing that. Now I have to say something to her. I always try to just look at what it begins with and what it ends with or what I should be saying, which is that one. I know one of those little symbols means song. Yes, something, I don't know what that means. She's asking me something, or she's saying, I want to, something. I want to something. And now she's saying, why are you angry? Now she's blushy. Blushy face. Blushy face. You do blushy face. So now I have to say, I think it's that one. So, when you get these right, you up your percentage, not the percentage, your relationship with them, sort of producer to idol. So we're just trying to skip past this now because I want to get to week two. Unfortunately, we just get one fan from doing this, which is kind of lame, but you know, one fan to rule them all, suck them all actually, but there we go. One fan. 100 yen. I have a lot of money, from my other playthrough. From my other playthroughs, actually. Looking at the site on this poster, I think I see like a Halloween set. I haven't got any. The only song I have is one of my favourites, which actually I'm gonna have as their first song. Because it is my favourite song. Well, actually, I've got two. I actually like all the songs, but out of all of them, it is my favourite song. Okay, so. Okay, so she's just basically saying, thank you for today, it was so much fun, you know. I'm glad that I'm your number one idol, the idol in charge. So we're just going to skip this now. So she goes to bed. So she goes home, doesn't go to bed there. She goes home, tomorrow, or next week, as it is, we get to choose two more for our unit. I think I'm gonna go for Makoto and Chihaya. There is some sort of table that they like, so and actually I might just go with Haruka. I know they all get on. That was my first idol group, was Haruka, Takane, and Chihaya. Yeah, shut up. Shut up, Onetaji. I don't wanna know from you anymore. I'm good, I'm good. Let's just go. Oh good, she shut up. I'm at the park again. Maybe this is my home. Actually, no, it's not my home. From 76. From. Natashi? Otakane? Subject 76. Nan Corporal. Something about. Something. It's probably just like, well done for doing today. You got one fan. Yay! One fan to rule them all. I'm going to save my data. And I'm gonna be very like, ah, just saved over my other data because I think I was on week 25 or no, I was on week 30 something. And I was doing really well in getting them like a million fans. It's kind of a goal. I wanna get them as top idol. The only way to do that is to have 100. You have to have 100,000 fans in each region. And then you get to qualify for sort of special festivals. There are like loads of guides online on how to get to top idol. I obviously don't. There's like, oh, you need to use this charm here and that charm there. And so these are two I'm gonna have: Chihaya and Haruka. I was gonna have Makoto, but I don't know if she gets on with them. I know that those two get on. Those three get on well. So we're gonna go for that. Interesting choice. I see when you're doing that. They're all together. They're so cute. Later on, all they go on about is like being top idol, and it's like Christmas stuff, and I have to be honest, I got really excited about Christmas the other day. Actually, it was on Saturday. While they're talking, today we get to, I'll just basically quickly choose what we get to talk about. So this is Haruka. She's saying, "I'm 17. I want to be top idol." So they're all going to do that. Both of them will do that. While they're doing that, today we're going to name our unit. Choose an outfit and accessories. That's easy. Dance lesson or super visual lesson. But anyway, back to my story of, I like Chihaya. I got the Zanazda with my mum. We were doing shopping. And I went down one aisle, and at the end there was loads of Christmas stuff. And I love Christmas. I think I love it a bit too much. I love it. And I went down there and they had advent calendars and I got really excited, and then I'm a little bit childish. I picked up some mini animal dinosaur biscuits. They're so cool! I'm also so nerdy, but you know, there we go. Love it. I wouldn't have it any other way than that. So they're all best friends. Yay! Look at them, all smiley. So, No. Oh, so I don't want to name them that. We're going to name them. It is in English, so, T? No, wait. Taharuchi is Takane, Haruka, and Chihaya. Taharuchi. That's pretty cool. I like that. Yes. Obviously, they don't say the name. I wish they did. That'd be pretty cool. But when I don't know what to name them, I name them like. I think my first one was like Harutachi or something like that. So Haruchi. God, that's a mouthful, isn't it? Taharuchi is my group's name because I'm so inventive. It's Takane, Haruka, and Chihaya. It was something like that. I think actually Chihaya was my main. No, she wasn't. Yes, she was. I don't know. So now we have to pick costumes. Yay! I love picking costumes. It's like the best part of the whole game. Oh, what do I want to do first? I'll do that, and then what do I want to do that? No. And then that, and then we're going to go like that. I think now I get to pick what costumes I want them to wear. I like picking costumes. Yes, costumes! I don't need any help picking costumes, though. I know. I know. I must have said something really pervy to be like that. Like, also, I get to change them. Whoa, no, no, no. They put the costumes on. Oh, right. They put the costumes on. Okay. So basically, just telling you different costumes have different appeals. Anyway. Do I need any help doing costumes? No, I know exactly how to do that. So now she's gonna piss off. Now she's gonna be there for like the whole game telling me what to do just because I accidentally clicked it. So, five different costumes. At the minute, they're all the same. You can press triangle to see how different one how they look in it. They each have their own individual style per costume. You've got floral luxury, which looks like this on Tiffany. I will just show you what it looks like on all of them. She's got a little dress. She's got a little dress thing. I do like starry, which I'm not a big fan of starry. I don't really have any. I don't have anything against it. Extend is just a bunch of different costumes. So we got the. Riku Komachi costume, which I got last playthrough. We have the schoolgirl, we have the swimsuit, we have the schoolgirl again, we've got another schoolgirl one, a winter one, another swimsuit, workout stuff, pajamas, and band marching. We are going to go for floral because I love that one. As you can see, it's got a red star by it. A red star means vocal. Blue star is dance, and yellow is visual. So if you want to have high visual, you would go for. Actually, no, I don't know what to put on their heads. I got these for free. You can put like round horns or pudding on her head, or I normally go with that because that's vocal. I stick very much to vocal. I try to go for visual and dance if it doesn't look too silly. We're gonna go with the angel wings. At the minute, I'm just gonna stick with vocal. Do you know, we'll go with those there. They don't look too bad. What do I have for feet? I have a cat on the leg. Doesn't look too bad. So for Chihaya, that's what it looks like. That's what it looks for Takane. And that's what it looks like for Haruka. I actually really like this set. This is like... Oh, amulet. We're going to put on... That amulet. Which which as you'll see... no, I'm done. I'm done. I have an itchy arm. There is a circle when it was loaded. They do a little spin, and they ask, does this costume look alright? Haruka really likes it, she's really excited about it. She's got two headbands on, you realise, and so has Takane. I have really bad throat in it, sorry, you can hear me drinking. So they're all happy with the costume change. When it finally lets me show you guys, it does appear in the upper right hand corner. It's like a circle, it looks like a drum thing. When that's full, it means they're excited and they also really like you. So at the minute, they're not really very excited because, you know. But when I first played through it, I got really worried. Is that the first festival you do, they got really down before it. And I was like, oh no, oh no, because like it's week 10, it's your first unit. So they were really worried about it, and then they were really sad for like 8 weeks afterwards, and I couldn't get them happy again. It was so, so depressing that they were all so sad, and I was just like, I don't know what to do to make you happy. So this is a visualist. Is this visual or vocal? Or is it visual and vocal? Is it visual or dance? I think it's visual. Dance is really fun. I love dance. Dance is the best one. I don't need any help because I think I know what it is. I don't really know. So it's thank you for teaching us. Oh, yeah, this is visual. Basically, you do that. You just catch the vocal thing, basically. It's really hard. Especially when it's like smaller. I thought she like clipped through Chihaya then. I was like, oh my god, a bug. Oh. Chihaya just hasn't said anything for so long, I worry. I think this is pretty, it's hard to get, hard or good on above, well, for me it's hard to get perfect on visual. I'm not really very good at visual. I don't really like choosing visual. I'd be surprised if I actually get to perfect in 20 seconds. I'm not good, so I may get to perfect. I much prefer dance over visual. Dance and vocal are the best mini games in my opinion. These are just like basically follow the next. I didn't mean to click that one. Don't look so sad. I didn't know what to publish. So I'm not gonna get to perfect because, like you see, I clicked the wrong one even though I thought it was the right one. You're basically finishing off lines from one of their songs. Oh, well, that was pointless. So we got good. Better than nothing. Producer number two. So they're saying, thank you for the lesson, teacher. So three of you did really well. I hope you stick at it. And, yes, we'll work hard to be good idols. Good, let's carry on with the day. Six is my dance lesson. I like the dance lesson. I'm really excited about the dance lesson. I'm so good at the dance lesson sometimes. So this is a dance lesson. If you haven't got already, this was a dance lesson, like I've said like 5 times, I'm really excited about the dance lesson. Yeah, this is dance. They're farther away from you in dance than they are in visual and in vocal, so I don't need any help with dance. So this is really obviously who. I'm really good at this. I'm really quiet because it's hard. Like that. Nice! Look at them dance! Well, that wasn't hard. Oh, look, but I got a bonus. See, I'm good at the dance one. Broken one. Individual. So, bonus to just. So that all counts towards the first song selection, well, the debut audition. And that is where I'll be ending it then, when, so you can play games with them, they'll do like hide and seek, or who's talking, and who to tell off, in the morning, maybe next week, we'll actually get to say good morning to all of them, so. So she's going to work hard and she really enjoyed today. She's going to work hard even though today wasn't as good as she thought. She's a little bit worried. She's not used to working in a group. You can actually change your leader one point. And if she hires the leader and you change her to be backup, she gets really angry. She likes to be leader, but if you have her as from the game, I'm going to keep it as it is. I'm not going to change the leader thing around. So today was really fun for them all, basically. Dear me. Hi. I'm just going to send them home.
この先そこでそうさまざまなうんこういうライブ。
I wish I could click the other button now. I don't think she talks to you as much. I just also sit there really awkwardly, like listening as he just tells me what I'm meant to be doing for the next like 52 weeks. So next week is the audition, as he said. So then good night. And thank you for today and good night, producer. And he's like, you did really well today, you know, those girls did really hard work, yes. I'm basically making up what I think they're saying. I mean, someone will probably tell me I'm wrong, or say this is boring. I don't mind if you think this is boring. I'm gonna find this sort of game really interesting. It's telling me a bunch of stuff. I know it's in a different language. Doesn't really bother me. I do actually rather enjoy this game, and it's fun. You know, if you want to see more, you know, the likes or dislikes will tell me if I should do more or not. I'm going to be doing more Hyperdimension Neptunia, and I'm going to be doing more Pokemon. I have just bought Pokemon White, actually, and I am playing through that. I'm on a mission to finish it before Friday. Hello! Something about today being an audition and the girls will be nervous and you get to pick my first song, so... So he's just telling me what the song I can pick. People normally... Oh, there we go. It's Iori. She's called Iori. She's one of Ryugu Komachi. I think she's the leader, actually. She's kind of spoiled. And there is Azusa. She's kind of cool. I like her. I like her. She had long hair at one point, and then she cuts off. And this is Ami, Mami's twin. And there's Ritsuka. I can't say anything. I'm gonna skip this. Hopefully, Ritsu doesn't say anything to me. You can actually make her. A part of your team, not a part of your team. You can hire her to appear, not hire, get her to want to appear in one of your festival shows. There's ones where you can ask two members to come along, and if you get Ritsuko to come along, you get a special costume unlocked. I haven't been able to do that yet. I have unlocked her. I did get to the stage where I could have her in my team, but she never came along when I invited her, so it's not really very nice. Even when you get smiley faces by them, it tells you what sort of mood, the likelihood that they're going to come. Even when the smiley faces is green, and I put her with like Susa or one of Ryugu Komachi, she didn't come along, and I was like, bitch. It's not really a very nice thing, is it? So they're just talking about... First edition songs. They're talking about something. So what song shall I pick? Do I need any help picking a song? We'll go with that one. I don't think I need any help picking a song, because I already know what song I want to go for. Or do I? So. It doesn't sound right with her. So this is, the BPM minutes is how fast you would go to school, depending on the speed of it. So I like Get Away, but this is. That sounds quite good with her. But it's slow. That's also kind of slow. That's like my favourite song in the whole game that I'm really good at. That's kind of cool. I was going to go for... That's my favourite song. I don't really want to go for that. That's my first song. Actually, when do I pick my next song? Oh, okay. So yeah, I'm going to go for this as my first song. It is called... Oh, I can't remember what it's called. I have it on... iTunes. And seeing as our unit is made to lose against our first festival, so it doesn't really matter what song I choose. I will check the name of that song. I can't remember it. It's really annoying me now. I wonder. Yeah, this is the audition called their debut, which is fairly fitting, seeing as it's going to be the debut of our idol group. Taharuchi. I'll just look up that song a sec. Come on. Oh yeah, Heart of the Marionette. It's basically, I like it. It's a really good song. I'm also really worried that, not worried, concerned that I might get a copyright strike for the songs, but it's obvious I don't own the songs. I am uploading this just because I like the game. And the costume will be fine. So I know what to do at these auditions. Taharuchi, yeah, that's it, Taharuchi. So it is called Heart of the Marionette, and it is originally sung by Miki, one of the other idols. But I like it. It's gonna sound good. It should sound good with those three. They have quite good vocals together. They kind of all match. So I like how Haruka's wearing a necklace, but it's kind of dangerous to wear a necklace when you're like singing and dancing, because you could get choked or you'll catch on something, you know, she's just wearing one. So you have to come, I think it's in the top three, there's ones where you have to do kan number, like come first in the audition. And that's in Japanese, obviously, because that's... Oh, I think it's that. Nope, got it wrong. If you get the little cheer thing they do right, they're happy and it makes them in a better mood. It's really difficult though. There is like a waka 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 thing if she does five. And if she misses two, there's like loads of... You can basically tell what she's going to say depending on how many waka waka she says. So I have to come in the top three out of 30. So here's the real part of the game, actually. I'm pressing the button because it's not registering it. That's really sad. I'm 5 out of 30 though. I'm really not. It's been so long. I wish I picked a faster song. That is my first mistake, is not picking a faster song. Instantly, insta fail with that whole thing because I didn't pick a faster song. I wish I'd gone with one, but with the Idolm Master, it's a little bit faster. But we got through, so that's fine. And you can save videos, and I have a bunch of videos on. I have like 50. I think it's full actually. I don't know. That was really bad. But now we get to watch them just sing the song.
メール打てないのね寂しい時には夜空見つめるもう遠くに向いてほしい昔みたいに素直にいなくなるよね月月月月みたいにドキドキドキ子供だからな失いそうでできないあなたと離れてしまうともう戻れないほらね人が忘れそうになる心が壊れそうだよ私のこと見つめてくれますか何もできないそれがマリオネットあなたに気持ち届かないあーもどかしいほらね涙一粒も出ない心が壊れそうだよ
So, I realised while this was playing, why I was doing so badly, the sound in my headset lags a few minutes behind what I was watching on the TV, so I'm not going to save that. That's why I was missing the beats, because I forgot I hadn't taken my headset off to, so that was my first TV debut. Kind of nerve-wracking, but they look so nice. Okay, the cats may. Oh, hello. It's just like. It just walks up behind them and sounds. I've never realised how weird that is before. He's from Jupiter, another rival idol group. And he's like, oh, I'm so amazing. Yeah, so. This is the Idol Master. I really like this game. I hope you guys really like it too. I'd like to be able to do something a little bit different from Hyperdimension Neptunia because I'm just kind of recording it. I've kind of lost interest in recording because playing the same game for a long time kind of does that to me. I'd really like it if you guys would like to see this. Yay, we have 1,500 fans! And what? 1,500? I can't speak, I'm sorry. I really hope you guys really like this game. I mean, or like the look of it, or are interested in it. Even if like 20 of you like it, or I get 20 views on it, I'm probably just going to record more because I do like this game. It is kind of fun. I know I don't speak Japanese. That's probably a really bad thing, I don't speak Japanese, but it does get more fun the longer it goes on. I can kind of understand what they're saying because I've played through it already. I did try to find a full translation of all the scenes online so I could say, oh, this is what they're saying here, this is what they're saying there. It'd be really cool if you guys did like it. I really hope I don't get like a copyright strike on this because of the song. I'm not the only person to have uploaded something like this before, so. And I don't do it because like I'm saying, oh, this is mine. Obviously, it isn't mine. The game's mine. I bought the game. But... Oh, there we go. Here we go. This is all about the Idol Academy. At the end of 52 weeks, you go in. I think it's 52 or is it 54? What is it? It's 55 weeks, so it's a year and a bit. Actually, it's technically 52 weeks because the first 3 weeks are just like it's like a tutorial for what you'll be doing for the rest of the game. They pick the number one idol. If you get to number one in the charts, you become top idol because you get a TV thing. If it just shuts up. I wonder if we'll view the TV today. At the end of each day, at the end of each week, you view the TV, and depending on your ranking, if you've done a lot, you've got a lot more fans since the last week, your ranking to go up. Depending on the songs you do, if you do 3 songs and they come up with a new one, that tends to sell better than the other 3 put together. I'm gonna go with that one. I have no idea what I've just said to them. Hopefully it's invigorating, that it's not rude, and it wasn't upsetting them. There is just so much in this game. Looking at it, there's a clothes sale. Ha! I know, a clothes sale. You get... second song releases. Festivals. At week 36, you have to be in the top 20 of... the TV charts to receive a nomination. If you don't make it, you get hell training on week 39 if you fail. Normally, I spend... what week is it? I think it's... I think it's Fusion Rock. I normally fail on purpose to go hell training to up their stats. Hopefully I will get to week 20 with this group on YouTube because that would be kind of cool. Ritsuko is already chosen. Well, not chosen. She's also computing for the IA Idol Academy thing. If you get all the awards and top idol, it's basically perfect ending. And you see the girls like kind of give you a perfect ending. There are like 5 different endings for the game. I think it's 5. The first time I failed, I didn't get any awards because I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't get any awards. I think I finished the game in like 3 days because I was so excited to get it over Christmas. And then, so when they failed, they basically sang a cappella songs for me at the end. And they were obviously really upset, but they were in really good spirits, like, oh, we lost, but you know, there's always another year. So, this is sort of like my second try to kind of try and get them the thing. They obviously don't remember last time that I made them lose. Really cool if they did. This is such a long explanation of why they want to win it. There's like another production company called 961 Pro. Pardon me. That's what Jupiter's from. They normally win it. I think that's what I've gathered, is they normally win it. Normally through cheating, because their producer, their boss guy, is a complete naughty word. He's a complete bad guy, basically. He's like super evil. He'll like go around like exposing the idols and making sure that they look bad so that they lose their fans. I'm going to sneeze sometime soon, and it's horrible. I hate the feeling of almost sneezing and not being able to sneeze. Okay, so this is going to be this is almost an hour of Idolm Master. Probably when I finished, I'll split it into two half-hour videos. I hope you guys do. I keep saying it, but I hope you do like it. I hope you enjoy it. I hope that you don't think I'm weird for having a Japanese game and a Japanese PSN account and playing it and enjoying it and being quite enthusiastic about it, because it's different to what we have over here in the West. Definitely different. I don't know any other sort of games where you can take three idols and train them up. So it's like Pokemon, but it's Idolm Master, but it's not like Pokemon because you don't battle. We do kind of battle, they're kind of somewhere else. Anyway, off topic. I kind of wish these kind of things would get released here. Like, even if it was like Hyperdimension Neptunia, I think got a really small release. Like, because not many people were excited, like, knew about it. But it's like, it'd be cool if they could do the same with this, because I'd love to hear this in English with, like, English voiceovers. Maybe not on the songs, or at least translated into English. Maybe just the subtitles, just translated into everything translated into English, but not the voices or the songs, because that would ruin it. Because, I mean, come on. When you find out that games have been translated from Japanese to English, they normally are just ruined, and this is the fourth week, so I will pause this. They normally get ruined. So this is the Idolm Master, Idolm Master 2 on PlayStation 3. I hope you enjoyed it. I maybe see you for more of it. If not, it'd be Hyperdimension Neptunia or Pokemon Heart Gold. See you then, guys.